Rioters flooded Times Square on Wednesday when a 21-foot, 6,600-pound replica of the Stanley Cup was unveiled to mark the start of the playoffs. The replica will serve as a water fountain, allowing fans to drink from the cup and participate in a long-standing Stanley Cup tradition.